going okay, you know. It's all about confidence.
Confidence?
Yeah.
Confidence enough, huh?
Just confidence to see things through to the end.
Yeah.
And not caring what people think. And last year I sat down with my coach and we decided, and he looked at me and he said in the mornings, I just, everything looked a bit tired. And that we had to change things, that there's too many spikes. And maybe sometimes it just was a bit messy what I was doing. And so I think that this year we're just going to do a more old school approach and brush my hair to the side.